children.
What the?
You've proven more cunning than I've ever imagined, and your skills. Why, I've clearly underestimated your potential all these many years.
Who the hell are you?
Rick, wait. It's the mayor.
Smart girl. Smarter than I ever gave you credit for. Return to my inner works. I will be waiting for you there.
It's a trap.
Either way, it's an invitation we can't ignore.
Thank you. manner of speaking.
Oh, I knew you were sour from the get-go. Pucker up, Grandpa. It's go time.
Rick, wait. What is it with you? It won't solve anything.
It'll solve my craving for justice.
But I'm not actually the Maker. I'm just his narcissistic personification. His voice.
Then you'll just have to do it till I meet him in person.
You'll never meet him in person. It's physically impossible.
Why?
Because of the fourth wall. You'll never break the fourth wall.
It protects the outside world from the dangers in here. The dangers we fight every day.
You knew about this?
Yeah.
She was instrumental in bringing you here. To the finish.
Finish of what?
Rick, see, you've already left the comic book world.
What the hell are you talking about?
This whole journey, this whole adventure, it wasn't a comic book plot. It was a video game plot.
What? What the hell's a video game?
Free-form interactive entertainment. Really, it's what most comic books dream of becoming these days.
So all this time you were just a lore?
Well, I'd like to think of myself more like a tour guide. But, yeah. Sorry.
All that fighting we did, that wasn't you pulling the strings?
You mean the Maker? No, no. Computers, artificial intelligence, robots of a sort.
So, how do we get out of this video game world?
Oh, don't worry about that. In a couple of minutes, you won't remember a thing, and you'll go right back to the way things were.
At least until the player starts a new game.
Player? What player?
The person controlling the game? Out there.
Oh, yeah? Well, don't get any funny ideas, player, or I'll be coming after you next!